And the rider is getting ready to get on. Let's see if some interesting information comes from the configuration chosen for the next lap. Here he is, back in the pit. The team looks impatient to hear his remarks about this latest lap. I wouldn't rule out some changes to the setup.